Well, the Beatles changed my life. When I was first making an album ever in 1968, I was somehow wondrously invited into the studio, Abbey Road Studios, to watch the Beatles record. I couldn't believe it. I don't know how I got in there. I couldn't sleep for days. They were so amazing. They had this aura about them. I never dreamed one day I would work with them and then one day I would produce them. So I'm really chuffed about that. It's my greatest, biggest thrill of my career. Thank you.
Jeff and I are proud to be a part of the extended Beatle family. And by the way, joining Jeff and I is Danny Harrison, George's son.